heart of Gandhara, Aziz Dairy. Its magnificence, its beauty and its grandeur. It's the pride of the Buddhist world, it's pride of the Buddhist history that today we are here and our aim is to preserve, to protect and to promote this Gandharan history, the legacy of Gandharan Buddhism, the legacy of Gandhara and the future role of Gandhara in Buddhism. Gandhara is the jewel of Buddhist philosophy, and Aziz Dairy, as the site you are seeing it, it is a Buddhist establishment, it's a monastic complex, and it's very huge, it's large, it's been excavated by the Directorate of Archaeology and Museums beautifully. They worked very hard, and it's a place to visit by any of pilgrim. Gandhara is actually a place, the Gandharan cities are a place of pilgrim, the one of the holiest cities of Gandhara in the world. And the Buddhist community from around the world, it was a place of pilgrim 2000 years ago, 1500 years ago, because Fajian from China in the 5th century AD, he traveled Gandhara. And in the 7th century AD, Huanzang, a very well-known figure, a well-known intellectual, a monk, a scholar, he traveled across Gandhara and record his memoirs, and he record beautifully about the Gandharan legacy, about those times of Gandhara. And even today, it could be a place of pilgrim on a first priority. One of the holiest places on earth is this Gandhara.